Good morning. I'm meteorologist Kelsey Woodard here with your forecast. Today we're going to be warming up just a little bit, a high of 67 degrees, almost reaching the 70s. Now it will be a sunny day, very pleasant, with that wind coming in 5 to 10 miles per hour from the south. And then tonight, temperatures are going to cool down to 48 degrees. Again, those clear skies will remain for the remainder of your night. It will be a little chilly, but better than what we've been experiencing. Now, temperatures are going to rise as we go into next week, reaching the 70s. We do have another chance of rain Monday, but then after that, the rain will be out of the forecast and we'll be left with mostly cloudy skies.